everybody. So today we're leaving Dickey Gap and we're headed to Partnership Shelter. It's about 14 and a half miles up the trail. And weather looks good. It looks cloudy. Hoping for no rain today as we got poured on the last 2 miles yesterday, soaking wet. Went into town with our friends, stayed in a room and hung everything up to dry. If they would have had laundry on service, I would have just washed and dried it, but they didn't. So hang it up to dry. Everything was pretty dry this morning except for socks and shoes. And hopefully the rain will hold off today and we can finish drying out. The shelter we're headed to does not allow tenting, so it is a big shelter. Sleeps 16 in the main part and it has a loft. Also has a hot shower room attached to it, as well as a privy. And this is the shelter where food can be delivered. Pizza. Restaurants, I guess, will deliver there, so maybe we'll have good food and not hiker food tonight. We'll see. Anyways, if there's some things to show you, I will show you that throughout the day. Till then, I'll see you up the trail.
I've been trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Hey! I've been sleeping here instead. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Hey! So show me family. Hey! All the blood that I will bleed. I don't think you're right for him. Think a word in my been trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Hey! I've been sleeping here instead. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. So show me family, hey! All the blood that I will bleed. Hey! I don't know where I belong. Hey! I don't know where I went wrong. Hey! But I can write a song. Hey! I belong with you, you belong with me, my sweetheart. I belong with you, you belong with me. I've been trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Hey! I've been sleeping here instead. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Hey! So show me family.
Good morning, everybody. So, this morning I am leaving a little campground. It's just in the woods. We tend to stay at these more often if we can than at shelters. A lot of people gather at shelters, which is great for meeting people and socializing, but can also have a lot of norovirus and things like that. They are at the shelters because that's where people go and people get sick and stay there. So we try to be smart and not stay at them more often than not. We do stay and camp at them still, but a lot of times we try not to. We stayed in a shelter a couple nights ago. We weren't allowed to camp around them, but we did stay in the shelter. It was a big one and had a lock in it. We got to stay out of the rain. At any rate, I was going to be doing 20 miles over the next few days, today and tomorrow, to meet the family at a road crossing. However, we did some miscalculation and that road crossing is really not a place to be picked up. So, it was either pushed almost 40 miles, I think it was, like 38 miles, over the next 2 days, and Zach and I are not feeling it. Over the next 2 days, which is a really, really slow time. So we're going to do 5.1 to a campsite at a creek. Also, we'll be hitting the quarter way mark today around that campsite. So we will have made it a quarter of the way. And that's in 2 months' time, 6 months. That would be quite accurate to finish it the rest of the way. But we do plan on picking up miles here. But we're also enjoying ourselves, enjoying the trail, and enjoying our family and friends when they can make it out here. But at any rate, we camped down there this morning. And there's Zach, or Splints, as he's called on the trail. And this is the view I walked up to record this little video for you guys. So, see you at the trail. By the way, I introduced him as Zach, or Splints, as his trail name. That's because his name is Zach, too. Or as well. So I have Zach, who has been my hiking partner since the day one we came out here together. Zach Hetzner, who is Red Owl, as on the trail, his trail name. That is Zach Splints. So I'm hiking with the two Zachs. Just thought I would clarify that. Yesterday was a real treat. We hiked to the Old Settlers Museum, and there a church sets up trail magic. There was all kinds of snacks and soda and drinks and resupply things like powder and deodorant for anybody who uses it. It doesn't last but 30 minutes if that out here, but anyways, then a couple miles up, we walk right beside a Mexican restaurant and on this little highway, and we stop there for dinner. Then we hike on up to camp. Don't have to cook dinner, so go to camp, hang our food in a tree, and call it a night. It's pretty awesome. But right now I'm climbing, I'm gonna go for now, but just wanted to share that with you. It's a nice treat. See you up the trail.
Trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Hey! I've been sleeping here instead. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Hey! Sleeping in my bed. Hey! So show me family. Hey! All the blood that I will bleed.